Criminal groups work together all the time, and money laundering is becoming a professional activity. If we want to fight really successfully against those criminals, we need to create every synergy possible between the obliged entities, the FIUs, and the law enforcement.